This is South Vietnam's first international rock festival. It did not come to this war-weary country without controversy, but the fact it's here at all underlines the lust of the urban youth here to join with other youths across the world in enjoying the freedom, even the license, of the youth culture.
Philippines, as a man, Yak, Paki, Salah, Timiko, and Yakanam, CBC.